Hey, what's up guys, it's Kausub. We are back with another video, and this is a sad video guys, because you have already seen the thumbnail and the title that my OnePlus 3T is dead. Yes, my OnePlus 3T, my beloved OnePlus 3T is dead, and it is really sad. So right now you might have a big question as to how all this happened. So on the first place guys, it was on charging. My OnePlus 3T was on charging, and while removing it from my charging, it just slipped out of my hand directly and fell flat onto the floor on the display guys. So due to that, the display got internal cracks and the display has gone completely black. So display is dead basically, due to which I cannot use the phone anymore. And I was also having a case, but it was sort of a designer case. It didn't offer any sort of a protection to the device, so the device display is completely gone. And talking about replacement or getting it repaired guys, I don't have the money to go for a repair on this one, because the display is really costly. It costs about 7,000 rupees here in India if you get it replaced from a official OnePlus service center. And I had also replaced the display once in 2017 guys. Yes, I had replaced the display once because of the pixel discoloration issue that I faced, and it was also really bad. Like just after the warranty, this display problem happened in 2017. Then again I had to pay rupees 7,000 to get the display replaced. And fast forward to 2020 now, I have just broken the display. So yeah, I will not be replacing the display anymore. The phone is officially dead right now. And talking about my next phone guys, as of now I don't have any plans to get a new phone, because I am still waiting for some new designs, because I am mostly interested in a full display phone that is not having any sort of a notch or a punch hole. And right now only there are some really good news coming from the smartphone industry that under display cameras are coming, so I am pretty excited about it. So whenever that phone will come, I will just go for it. And talking about my current daily driver guys, then my current daily driver is the Moto G5 Plus. Yes, this is my mom's phone guys, and I am using it right now. It is an old phone. I had bought it in 2017. My mom used to use it, but now she doesn't use it, so it was just lying around. So I just took it, and this is what I've been using. And talking about the development community, then it also has a good development community. It has not that big like the OnePlus 3T, but it's okay. It's decent enough. Gets the job done pretty much. And next talking about the videos, so custom ROM videos for the OnePlus 3T, if you see, I have left a link in the description down below. I have made a whole playlist about it, so I have almost covered all the major custom ROMs for the OnePlus 3T. Like all of them I have covered. Only two ROMs were remaining in my list, that was Carbon OS and Project Sakura. Other than that, every major ROM for the OnePlus 3T has been covered by me. All the Android 10 ROMs have been covered, so you guys can definitely watch that. And if you guys still have any questions about the OnePlus 3T regarding custom ROMs or routing or modding, you can do let me know on my Instagram ID as well, or you can just let me know in the comments as well. I will help you out for that as well. So yeah, that's about it. This was a small update video, sort of just to let you guys know that my OnePlus 3T is dead, and now on there will be no more OnePlus 3T videos. I have posted my last video of Resurrection Remix. You can check that out. It was the last video which I ever shot of my OnePlus 3T. So yeah, it's a sad thing, but it has happened, unfortunately. Yeah, and we have to accept it. So that's about it for this short and simple video guys. I hope you guys have liked it, and if you do, then please do drop a like down below, and also do get subscribed to my channel for more content. This is your boy Kaustubia from T2E signing off. You guys have a great day.